Check it out, y'all. Check it out. check it out.
My recital, I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right,
on top.
It's tricky, it's so tight.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky, it's tricky,
tricky,
tricky, tricky. It's tricky to rock around, to rock around. That's right, on time. It's tricky,
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 tricky. I met this little girlie, her hair was kinda curly. Went to her house and bust her out. I had to leave real early.
All they just say is please me, or spend some time and rock a rhyme. I said it's not that easy.
It's tricky to rock around, that's right, on time. It's tricky.
How is it, Dave?
It's tricky,
tricky,
tricky, tricky. It's tricky
to rock around,
that's right, on time. It's tricky.
Tricky, tricky, tricky.
In New York, the people talk and try to make us rhyme. They really hawk, but we just walk because we have no time.
Tricky,
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 huh!
borrow my car, and then you give her the test.
What, the Mario test?
Mario. Mario's a fucking psycho.
It's 1986, I'm in the first grade. I'm working really hard to get Mario laid. I gotta save the princess so he can get the pussy. Believe me, Mario will get that ass, so fuck Luigi. Mario really wants to get her in bed, so bad that he's busting up bricks with his head. He just wants sex, so forget the wedding bells. Jumping on little mushroom men and turtle shells, dropping down green pipes and secret passageways, making his move to the end where the final castle lays. Eat a magic mushroom, grow a little higher. Eat a white flower and spit balls of fire. All these creatures that attack won't cut Mario slack. Oh shit, hold on, I'll be right back. I'm gonna beat the game if it takes me all summer. It's gotta be hard to get laid if you're a plumber. That's why I'm gonna work extra hard for my man and get him to the end so we can stop using his hand. Mario doesn't wanna get hit, he'll shrink. The princess won't fuck a little kid, I think. So stay grown and attend to your own, and eventually the princess will attend to your bone.
Save the princess quick, because she wants a dick. And if you let her free, you get the pussy. Save the princess quick, because she wants a dick. And if you let her free, you get the pussy.
Bowser's trying to get head right now from the princess, but if it's up to me, that's it'll stop this instance. Cloud people throwing little spiked animals, green plants with teeth that attack like cannibals. I heard nobody's yet running the princess's oven, and Mario always says,
"Virgin, I love him."
I hate the Koopa Troopas, so I'm gonna run up and jump on the back of their shells till I get one up. I'm gonna keep playing and I'm never gonna quit, cause some kid at school told me you can see the princess tits. I wanna beat it before any of my friends do, so I can say I put pussy upon Mario's menu. At the end of each level, I jump and get the flag and say to myself, another castle in the bag. I hope Bowser's ready cause he's in for a ride, and Mario's serious when it comes to homicide. The princess is a freak even though she has class. Mario will take a plunger and put it in her ass. I hate the cannons that shoot at you constantly, and I hate platforms that fall out from below me. It's all worthwhile just to see Mario smile, standing next to the princess, buck naked profile. That's why it's my crusade to get Mario laid. Super Mario Brothers, best game ever made.
Save the princess quick, because she wants a dick. And if you let her free, you get the pussy. Save the princess quick, because she wants a dick. And if you let her free,